For 2 centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
I remember when I hardly ever died in an RPG game. Like Fallout 3, I almost never died in Fallout 3. But that was because I knew how strong damage was in the game. But Skyrim, it's a whole other different thing. Just when I get used to how damage works in the game and I avoid getting myself hurt, I switch out the mods and put in something else. And all of a sudden I have to, there's like this muscle brain, what's it called? Muscle memory. I have to re-educate my muscle memory so that it knows what the new black is in my game. And Falmort and bandits. You know, normally I hit a bandit, it dies. This time I hit a bandit and it just like, it totally ignores me. It's like, what now? What did I do to my game? Oh yeah, I ripped out Ordinator, so I don't have any Ordinator perks. I'm using vanilla battle perks. And I don't remember how those work. I'm not used to my slow weapon swinging. It takes me forever to swing this warhammer. Because I ripped out Ordinator, which gives back all my perks. So then I started assigning perks to the vanilla perk tree, and I don't remember offhand if the vanilla perk tree had anything amazing or spectacular for two-handed weapons. I'll swing the weapon, nothing happens, I die. Why do I die? I'm trying to remember what combat mod I'm using, but it is calibrated to the vanilla perk system. So now it's pretty deadly for me. I don't know if that worked or not. It was supposed to paralyze everything. See, they're hitting each other, but nothing seems to be happening. Let me help. Let me help. I can't tell if I'm hitting anything or not. For all I know, I'm killing my own people.
I'll be fine.
Let me look at that mod I'm using for combat. Okay, I'm using Scion's Dynamic Combat. So now I'm gonna have to relearn how to use it with vanilla perk trees.
Did you need something? We should keep moving.
So I was just, you know, I got sloppy and I got used to the Ordinator perk tree for combat. So I ripped out, the reason why I ripped out Ordinator.
Names I still remember, Maro.
I want to get more minimalistic mods installed as far as combat and werewolves and vampire brick trees. Because the person I was using before, their mods are just getting kind of out of hand. Just too much. It's just too much to keep track of. I want to keep it more minimalized, more simple. I mean, they're fun to use, but after a while it's like, okay, this is just too much to keep track of. So I'm using Skyon now for my vampire. I'm using Man Beast for my werewolf. And they're changed just enough so they're noticeable compared to vanilla. But they're not, you know, they're not like complex. Some people use the what's that one mod where it overhauls pretty much the whole game? What is that called? Requiem? Some people play Requiem. I don't know if I can do that. That just seems like too much. I have to relearn a whole new game system practically.
Okay.
Though again, in this video, I've got my companions, their armors are slowly degrading, and so is their weapons, their armors, their weapons, everything degrades during combat. And I wasn't thinking, and we're heading into dungeons where everyone's like twice our level. So we were just insulting.
Who's there?
We were adding insult to injury. That's what I was doing to my to me, myself, and my character. Who killed him? You did that?
Oh, no.
Who's shooting him?
Talos wills it.
I can't see squat. Normally there's fires lit up everywhere, but
what you gonna do?
Not in my game. The way you make a dungeon dark is you don't light up every frickin' candle in the place.
You're as good as dead.
How'd she get up there?
You're so much easier to look.
Finally I got to kill something. And get a level up of some kind. I increased my skill in basket weaving. What does that have to do with what we're doing here? What is Skyrim trying to say? Oh yeah, this is that dungeon where I had troubles with the 3D audio reverberations causing my video card to just die on me. I thought, oh no, another video card bit the dust on my computer because I overpower my video cards with all these Skyrim mods. So video cards burn out on me. But no, it was just the 3D audio was interfering with the GPU on the video card. I don't know why. I don't know why Skyrim's using my GPU for doing its audio sometimes. I mean, I think this video card has... Yeah, this video card has audio. Audio ports. It's got audio of its own. I've turned it off. I don't think I'm using it. I'm using just the generic, you know, 9.1 Dolby Crystal Miami Turtle Sound Blaster clone. Android clonage. I'm using that. It's the built-in, whatever's built into the my Asus motherboard. Whatever that video or whatever that audio thing is, that's what I use. I'm sure Windows 11 will have a fix for it. And Skyrim will run 5 times
all right,
faster.
Let's see what you have.
Once I install Windows 11. I just know it.
That's it? All right.
Yeah, Windows 11 is going to be the first AI operating system. It's not even going to install. It's not going to install a new version of Windows. It's just going to use AI. And it's going to guess how Windows will work on your computer and how you're going to use Windows. Because it's the AI is based on a billion Windows users. So it predicts what you're going to click or type next on your computer before you do it. So basically you just turn on the computer and you sit there and you do nothing. It already knows what game you're going to run, so it starts it up. It already knows what quest you're going to do, so it does that for you. Yeah. Yeah, computers will replace the users with Windows 11. It's just a natural progression. Next thing you know, you're in a Zoom meeting, and you're like, "Who brought us to this Zoom meeting?" And it's, "I don't know, my computer." My computer just fired up Zoom and decided we're all going to do a meeting here together. I don't know. I've lost. It's been, you know, some guy who hasn't. He looks like he hasn't shaved in weeks. His clothes are all thrashed, and he looks like he's been starved in a corner. He's on the Zoom, one of the Zoom squares, and he's like, "I've lost control of my computer. It has my bank accounts. It's auto-driving my car somewhere every night." Everyone will have the same story to tell. And then you got you always have that one loser. He's like, "Hooray! I'm still using Windows 8. Ugh."
Who's there?
Who's there? We are going. Now I know where we're at. We're in the place where you can stand on the pipes here. Look how dark this dungeon is. I'm afraid I might fall off the edge of the pipes. Uh-oh. Run! I'm gonna die like this. Do I have any more health? Oh man, so close. Somebody kill this thing. I haven't even seen the Falmer yet, and already I'm almost dead. we're still dealing with the those ball things. What are they called? The centurion things or something? Oh. Rigmor's armor came off. She lost it. How are we gonna... You can't fight Falmer if you're buck naked. That's not how it works. I'm not gonna roleplay this part. I'm just hitting the levers in the order I know I'm supposed to hit them, just so we can get past this. Now I have to flag my video for adult entertainment only. Great. At work, people ask me, hey, you still playing Skyrim? And I say, yeah. And they say, why come? And I say, because each week there's new mods to try out. And it changes the game. Every week, my Skyrim has changed slightly. It's never the same game for longer than a week. Keeps the game interesting. After 11 years? No. After almost 10 years. They're trying to get me to play new games that have been out for just a couple weeks. I'm like, is it like Skyrim? Does it have mods? Does it have like 1,000 mods I can try? And they're like, no. Does it have mods? No mods? What? What kind of game is that? So I guess George R.R. Martin has a game coming out, the Elden Rings or something. I'll have to look at it again and see if it's any different than I thought it was 3 months ago. Chances are I'll be playing Skyrim still. And Elder Scrolls 6 is still in design phase, so wouldn't that be weird if it took 20 years for if 20 years went by between Skyrim and whatever the next one's going to be called? 20 years. Can you imagine the Tom, what's his name? Tom something? Tom Howard, is that his name? 20 years. He'll be old. He'll be old like me. Oh, I thought that was a Falmer. You know when when they crouch and their back is towards you, that's what I thought it was. Look at me thinking I can kill a Falmer with an arrow. And here comes another one. Help me kill these things. Oh. And I probably didn't save. Oh, I did save. Oh. Holy moly. I thought we were going to end up back in Riften somewhere, talking to Mule about this place. So I'll play for 2 hours straight without saving my game. That's normal. If my game doesn't crash, I get too immersed and then I forget to save. Is there a mod called Death? Was it Save on Death? Oh, you died? Well, we'll save the game from like a minute ago.
By the blood.
So every minute it's bookmarking a certain part of the game so it can go back there and save if you died a minute after that. Now that would be crazy. That'd be so crazy if someone did that. Now have the game save right before you die. So when the game loads, the arrow's coming right at your face. You have like a split second to decide what to do when the game loads. Or you die again.
I'm in a bit of trouble here.
You never should have figured.
Yeah, so Rigmor's armor's gone, her weapon's turned into a wet noodle. Serana, her outfit is not armor at all. I think it's just a mage outfit or something. She's wearing some sort of, she's dressed like... Oh, what's that singer's name? From the 90s. Anyway. Yeah, so basically she has no armor on. And her drain spell is weak. It takes a while for her to kill you by suction. Sade, that's her name. Serana is dressed like Sade. I'm gonna die again. My shouts do nothing.
You're as good as.
Come on, kill this thing. Finally. Ay, ay, ay. Like my health goes almost to zero. My health was like 0.50. I must have come in here with no perks at all for archery, for my marksmanship. So I'm drawing the bow super slow. I have no critical hits of any kind with my bow. Shouting does no damage to anything. Flame Atronachs are powerless against the Falmer. What does that mean? Didn't I bring a Sam stick? Maybe I don't have the Sam stick yet. No, I got the Sam stick. Well, how come I'm not using my Sam stick? Did I leave it on the horse or something? Oh, of course I hit Esbern. Oh, and now I hit his... Now I hit his flame edge and knock hates us.
I'm gonna have to kill you.
And I miss. And someone's shooting at me. So it was like this for the rest of the dungeon. Just me constantly dying. I'm out of my near beer. I've been drinking near beer.